Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Providence Friars go up against the Creighton Blue Jays. This should be a whale of a game. Welcome, everybody. We are here at the Carrier Dome. This is Vern Lundquist with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wilson. What's your take on this, Bill?
The story here is the matchup at off guard. Alexander is one of the premier shooting guards in the nation. He's got that special knack for finding the open man, and he can pick defenses apart. Gaines is also in the discussion of the nation's best two guards. I love his offensive awareness. He knows how to manipulate defenders and really gets in their heads. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
The Blue Jays control the tip-off, and we'll get this one started. Dishes it to the right. Alexander. Miller gets the offensive rebound. Got last shot from 12 feet. Made. Gaines inbounds the ball.
This game plan is simple. Just get him the ball. He's your main guy.
Lethal. He is so hard to defend. Passes to the baseline. Number 3 connects on the baseline jumper. And it's now all knotted up. Hits it. They're up by 3. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson, who has some info for us.
Just before the game, I talked with Coach McDermott. He told me he's aware of the offensive reputation this opponent has, but said, as creative as they are with the ball, I think we can be just as inventive defensively, and we'll have a few surprises in store for them tonight. Vern?
Thank you, Tracy.
What a look! How sweet that was!
Carter. Gaines feeds it to the right side. Block. And a foul is called.
Oh, look at the physicality. Powered it through the contact and hit.
Good for the three-point play. Number 11 inbounds the ball. Outright. Number 55 backs down. Bounces it to the high post. Stolen away by Carter. Takes it up. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
And it's all knotted up 7. Number 1. Dishes to the right. Backs in. Number 11. Goes up. Count it. And he'll have a chance for the 3-point ball.
Terrific work to absorb the contact, hang in the air, and hit the shot. Pretty, Vern.
He can't come away with a 3-point ball. Gaines has it, out left, passes outside. Carter gets the go-ahead bucket. They lead 10-9, about 15 and a half minutes left in the half. Miller. Catches it on the corner. Number 55 swings it to the wing. Number 55. Last shot missed from three-point range.
He did a real good job to stay that close on a shooter. Just getting a hand up will bother most players enough to make the miss.
Number 55 inbounds the ball. Number 55 catches it on the elbow. Pass right wing. Alexander.
By yourself.
Has it. Left side. Throws it up. Nice nine-footer by Miller. They're now behind by two.
They're set up in Niederman.
Number three dumps it off.
What you gonna do? Down low baseline, I'm open.
Gaines feeds it to the right side. Hopkins from 18 feet away. And getting set to inbound the ball. Just over 14 minutes left in the half. Dishes to the top of the key. Number 55.
Stay with him.
Passes, top of the key. Tosses it up. The three was drained by number 55. They cut it to one. Game. That will be a 5-second call.
He had nowhere to turn, Vern. His man was in his pocket the entire time and caused the turnover.
Number 55 inbounds
by
the ball.
By yourself.
Catches it, right wing.
Back out.
The crossover. Number one kicks it out to the wing.
Close out.
Top of the key.
Ball. Stay in.
Passes it to the left corner. Pulled in by Hopkins.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot.
Switch up.
Carter dumps it down low. Alexander reels it in. Providence can lock down opponents with their defense. They get up in your face and cause all sorts of havoc for the opposition. Miller gets it out left. That last 17-footer was missed.
Number 11 didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
Swing pass, right wing. Buried from beyond the arc by Gaines. And they now go up by two. About 12 and a half minutes left in the half. Miller. Flip up and in on that last layup. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to wear out is my only question.
Number three, way up court.
By yourself. Track that.
Carter puts it up, nails it from the wing. He's got seven. Number one brings it up court. Releases. The long ball hit by Miller. They lead by one. Right side. Dishes it to the corner. Carter answers right back with his own three. He's tooth for tooth from downtown. Number 11.
He's a low post monster.
Gaines inbounds the ball. Providence is really struggling to close down the middle. Tracy has something for us. Tracy?
Coach Hill is definitely aware of that problem. He told his assistants that they have to bring more defenders into the paint, even if it means leaving the perimeter open. Desperate measures here, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. Under 11 minutes left in the half.
Spread it out.
Passes to the left. Miller has it. Baseline. That last 16-footer cashed in.
That's a go-to guy right there, partner.
Pass to the elbow. Carter raises up, off the mark with the three ball. And it's still knotted up 25.
Tighten up, play them tight.
gets it inside. They're bringing the double team. Number 55 passes back to the left. Hopkins inbounds the ball.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Left block. Gaines hands it off. Feeds it to the top of the key. Carter behind the arc. Miller pulls it down. About 9.5 minutes left in the half.
Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over anxious.
The Flyers will take their first timeout. Carter.
I got ball.
One on one.
Ball.
Skips it to the right. Number 53 corrals the miss.
What a turnaround. He was raining those in before, but all of a sudden, he's gotten a little cold out there.
Dissers, top of the key. Carter dumps it off. Leads him with the pass. Laid up and in by Gaines. But they're still behind by two. Under 9 minutes left in the half. Number 55. Alexander dishes to the right side.
By yourself. Close out.
Just a great matchup we've got here. Neither team can score any knockout blows.
From deep. The basket was buried by Gaines. He's shooting 100% from downtown. It's stolen by Carter, and that'll be his second steal of the contest.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around then pounced. Such a defer.
Barron bounces it to the wing.
Get him.
Gaines has it, left wing. Nice little crossover. Barron puts it up. Doesn't get the go-ahead basket to fall. The break is on.
I wouldn't bet on him missing that one again.
Unloads. Couldn't get the shot, but he was fouled and gets a trip to the line. And he makes the first. Gets the second to fall as well. Hopkins inbounds the ball.
Ball coming. Back door.
Number 13.
Ball.
Hopkins in the key.
Got it.
Both teams are making a few lineup changes. About 7.5 minutes left in the half.
Stay winning. Switch, baby, switch.
Catches it, left wing.
Spread it out. Guard him. 82, same side.
Leads him in, shoots, uses the glass and goes in. They're up 35-32. Dishes it to the top of the key. Castro skips it to the left wing.
By yourself.
Passes left wing. Lets it go. The shot for the tie was off the mark by Gaines.
Number 53 grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Alexander catches it left corner. Number one beats it to the wing. That last basket was buried by Zero.
Terrific pass there. I love the way this fella dishes it out, Vern.
Passes to the left side. Carter
Dane gets it. Right wing. Great offensive rebound. He worked so hard to establish position. Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity.
He can't complete the three-point play. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. Number five hands it off. Lead pass, baseline.
Gotta love it. Beautiful little finger roll.
Great extension above the tall trees. Gaines has it outright. Barron gets it to go. They draw to within three. Number five brings it up the floor. Alexander takes the shot, hits the tray. They take a six-point lead. Kestra inbounds the ball.
Get him.
Carter, step back over the midcourt line there. That's an over and back violation.
That's just careless, Vern. He wasn't watching where he was on the court. It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
By yourself.
Right wing.
Right side. Dig 87, dig.
Number 11. Nice job on the assist by number 11. And they're now out in front by 8.
The student section sounds pretty excited, Vern. I think they like what they're seeing.
Those fans are a special group, Bill. They get way into it. Backs down. Feeds it to the baseline. Hopkins bounces high but falls through. He's got 11. Number 11. Catches it. Right wing. Lawson dumps it down low. Last shot laid in by number 11. Hopkins inbounds the ball.
That is an excellent job to recognize the mismatch and then take advantage.
Right side. Passes it to the inside. Number 55 is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. He gets the second to fall as well. Under 4 minutes left in the half. Number 55. That last shot netted for three. Hopkins inbounds the ball.
The D took too much time to set up, and it sure cost them.
Dishes to the left side.
Down low, baseline open. Two-four go. I'm on the wing.
Carter.
Ball.
Number 13 pulls it in. Sent away violently. And it's scooped up by Miller.
I like how he gets himself into defensive position.
At the right place, at the right time yet again. That's a good look. Number 55 corrals the miss inside. Flip up and in on that last layup. The Friars will get a few more starters back into the game.
Tighten up, Bowman. Okay, pick him up.
Shoots it. The offensive rebound corralled by number 13. That ball almost dropped in, Bill. If it had, he'd be looking at a potential 3 points.
Boy, he showed some real onions there. Taking the foul and almost getting the shot off. down the first one. He gets them both. Number 11 inbounds the ball. The Blue Jays have been lights out from beyond the arc.
Stay with him, stay with him. What you gonna do? Switch up, switch up.
Feeds it to the right. Number 5. The shot from beyond the arc was no good by number 55. They're still up by 9. Such an extraordinary feat to block that shot. When you get blocks from a guy like him, it motivates the whole team. Number 55 launches one from beyond the arc. Connects by 12. It's deflected, and it's controlled by Creighton.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around then pounced. Such a thief burn.
He misses the first. Number 1 got a quick breather, but they need him back on the floor. Good on number 2. Number 13 inbounds the ball. Gain catches it. Left wing. Jammed in, and he's fouled. We'll go to the line for a 3-point play.
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move, Vern.
Number 53 didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ballgame. On the free throw for the 3-point play. Dumps it to the paint. Number 1.
Zipper, 88, zip.
Has it. Top of the key. Number 53. Shoots the turnaround. All net. They're ahead 57-45.
They're set up in minimum.
Pulls the trigger. The three, dream by number 3. He's 2-for-2 from 3-point range. 1:08 left in the first half. Number 55 skips it to the left. The last layup is dropped in by number 53.
Sweet! He put that bounce pass right in his hip pocket.
He has great court sense. High post. Passes to the wing. Picked off.
Such great instincts. He knew exactly where the ball was going.
Number 53. Lawson throws it up. Hits the three-pointer. They increase their lead to 14. Knocked loose. But it's retrieved by Gaines.
By yourself, by yourself. Kick it out. Kick it.
Bounce pass, top of the key. Castro dumps it off. Sizing up his man. Number 3 hits it. But they're still down by 12. First half comes to an end with the score 62-50. What's your take on the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number 55 is putting on a show, Vern. If you like offensive fireworks, then you must have had a lot of fun watching this guy in the first half. Whenever he has to get to the bucket, he'll do it. What a warrior.
Solid performance from our player of the half. Gaines inbounds it to start the second half. Hopkins. Gaines feeds it to the right wing.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you. Left wing. Number one. Miller. He rips down the rebound. Stolen away by Providence. Great anticipation and quick hand.
It's a deuce the other way if you don't protect the basketball.
Dishes it to the top of the key. Gaines takes it up. He grabs the rebound. That last layup was missed by Castro. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
Number 11 catches it right side. Backs in. Feeds left wing. Game off the mark from the land. Still a double-digit game. Last basket on the mark by Miller. Game inbounds the ball.
He won't be denied, Vern. He just keeps coming at you in a multitude of ways.
4-3. It falls. He's shooting 36% for the game. It's deflected. Number one. Miller passes it to the right. Providence is really struggling. Carter, here's the spin move. Shoots from the elbow. Didn't fall by Gaines.
Gaines, he's been struggling from the floor, Vern. They could really use someone else to step up if they're going to take control of this game.
Bold pass. Number 11 tosses it up. Hits the jumper. He's 7-for-8 for the game. Right wing puts it up. The three-point shot was offline by Gaines. Lucky break for the defense.
Whoever was supposed to be guarding him better wake up, because the next time, it won't be a miss.
Bounces it to the left wing. Number one. Skips it to the left. Miller gets it. Left side.
Number 11. Oh, how do you like that pass? Nice awareness.
Right around 15 minutes left in the second half. Pass, left wing, Carter. Catches it, high post. The basket was made by Gaines. 13 points, and he's the top scorer for his team.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Number one, dishes to the elbow. Castro inbounds the ball. Carter brings it up. Gaines takes it up. Hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. And they're now behind by 13. Swings it to the wing. Number one. Number 11 gets it in the paint. Takes a three on the mark by number 55. 19 points, and he's the top scorer.
Number 13 is back in the game after a short rest.
Carter.
Gaines with the shot. Gets the three-pointer to go. He's shooting 50% from beyond the arc. Number 55 hands it off.
Swings it to the left wing.
Number 11.
Gets it to fall from 15 feet.
They're now out in front by 15. Number 13 inbounds the ball. The Friars with some difficulties.
Hopkins catches it. Left side. Dish, top of the key. Fires.
Buried easily by number 3. He's got 14. Miller unloads. Drops it in from beyond the arc. By 16. About 12 and a half minutes left in the second half.
Number 3. Has it. Top of the key.
With the shot. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Carter. He's 3-for-6 from long range.
Inside.
Number 55. Laid in with the D. Drake all over.
Terrific feed by number 1.
10 assists, and he leads both teams in that category.
Passes to the top of the key. Gaines. Dishes it to the left corner. The triple was off the mark by number 3.
Number 53 gets it out left.
Miller crosses it up.
Number 13 grabs it, and that's his third rebound of the contest.
Well, they got the shot they wanted, but sometimes they just don't go in.
Passes. Top of the key. Carter catches it down low.
Number 11 gets the board inside.
The alley-oop. Stolen away.
He was trying to thread the needle, huh? There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Carter skips it to the right side.
Got the D to commit up top and then scoop them.
That's using the defense's overreaction right back against them.
Passes it to the right side. No one around him.
Well, the defense should realize they got lucky on that one. He'll drill that shot 9 out of 10 times.
Gaines releases from 16 feet. Miller wipes the board off the window. Heavy pressure kept him from getting a good look.
Tough miss.
Number 11. Takes it up.
It goes straight out of bounds after the shot. Both teams will make some substitutions.
Barron inbounds the ball.
Providence is really struggling.
Well, let's get back to the action.
Bounces it to the wing.
Leads him in.
Number 1
from downtown.
Number 55 snatches it down inside.
Connects with the leaner inside.
They're in front. 84-71. Carter. Number one dishes to the left side from 17 feet out. Bounces off the left rim and out. He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
Nice touch on that last three by number 55. Right around 9 minutes left in the second half.
Well, that guy will kill you out there behind the arc. If the D can't get a hand in his face, who knows how many trays he'll knock down.
To the stripe. Open look. The shot was good by Carter. But they still trailed by 14. Number one from deep. Kestrel gets the rebound.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Hopkins from deep. Oh, net in the shot by Carter. He's shooting 63% for the game. Swings it to the left wing. That one was drilled by Lawson. They're now up by 13. Providence is really struggling. Number one wasn't watching the line there. That's going to be over and back.
Obviously, that could have been avoided. That's just one of those mental mistakes that happens every once in a while.
Zero inbounds the ball. Number five gets it. Left wing. Number 53 backs him down. Lawson sinks it. He's 3-for-3 for the game. About 7.5 minutes left in the second half. Castro. Catches it. Down low. Last shot laid in by number 5.
That's a pretty layup. He took it straight to the big fella, and it didn't bother him one bit.
Dishes it to the right. Carter goes to the crossover. The jumper was buried by Gaines. And they're now down by 16. Lawson puts it up. Good from downtown. He's got 11. Carter brings it up court. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 13 inbounds the ball. Crosses it over.
Credit to D there. They reacted quickly enough to throw him off.
Number 53 has it out left. Carter is tagged with the reach, and that will be his second foul of the game.
He should concentrate on just getting good position instead of flailing away at the ball like that.
Alexander from downtown. Gaines grabs the rock. But they're still out in front by 19. Passes, left wing. Carter. Catches it, outright. Barron, swish. He's got 4. Deflected, and it's scooped up by Barron.
The intercept, what great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Alexander dumps it to the paint. Stolen by Providence.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
Backs in. Kicks it out to the right wing. Goes up. The finger roll was flipped up and in by Barron. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Lawson. Skips it to the free throw line. Number 53 takes it up, gets the finger roll to fall. And they're now up by 15. Providence is really struggling. Dishes, left wing. Oh, beautiful pass. Kestra lays it right in. But they still trail it by 13. Lawson has it, left wing. Bounces it to the right side. Kestra inbounds the ball. About 4.5 minutes left in the second half. Game. He rips down the rebound. That last inside shot buried by Kestra.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Creighton needs to cut down on the turnovers. And Tracy is near their bench. Tracy?
Coach McDermott just asked his assistants how many points they've allowed off turnovers and was none too pleased with the answer. His response isn't fit for public consumption, but let's just say it's an area he wants to work on.
All right, Tracy. Barron gets it, left side. Skip pass, cross court. Carter lets it go. Can't hit the three.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Number 53. Has it, top of the key. Alexander feeds it to the left wing. Number 5, from deep, gets the bucket by 18. Just over 3 minutes left in the second half. Barron skips it to the right corner. Good from downtown by Gaines. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Number 55 inbounds the ball. Feeds, top of the key. Number 55. These fans are loving it. We get a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. He's 6-for-8 from deep. Hopkins.
That's his strength, Vern. Finding the hole in the defense and exposing it.
Top of the key. Number 11. Behind the arc. Swish through by number 1. They're leading 112-93. Hopkins catches it. Baseline. Number 55. Corrals it, and that's his 4th rebound thus far.
Wow, his mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Swing pass, right wing. Number 55, backs him down. Grabbed by number 11, goes up, just missed it. No 3-point opportunity, but he'll go to the line for 2. He'll take the foul. That defender clearly got some contact as he tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hacked.
And he makes the first. The Blue Jays are making some wholesale changes. He gets them both. Number 11 will take a seat, and they may not need him to cruise to the win in this one. The Friars need to find some answers here. Carter releases, misses the 3-pointer.
Their rebounding has been terrific, Vern, and that's the main reason they're leading in this game.
Goes up, got the bucket and the foul. will go to the line for a chance at a three-point play.
He needs to make sure he gets a piece of the ball, too, if he's going to foul him that late on an attempt.
No good, and they don't get the three-point play. Number five.
Has it. Out left.
Number 53 shoots the turnaround. It falls short. Carter passes it up court.
That's a rare miss there for them. As long as they keep running their offense like they've been doing, though, they'll be fine.
Left wing. Castro inbounds the ball. 30 seconds left in the game. Skips it to the wing for three. Corralled by zero. Number 53. Dotsley.
Good. Great shot to hang on to the lead. They're doing it all out there.
Castro all alone. Number 53 corrals the miss inside. And that's all for this one. The Blue Jays blow out Providence 121-96. And now it's time to show you our player of the game.